Water pack, I hope you got a fat glass of hydration juice next to you because we got a new game. It's time to ride the nostalgia train back to rap songs that we once used to love and sing out loud in public, in the car, in the club, wherever the hell you wanted to. How well did the song age over time? It's 2021. Does the song still hit though? Do it hit though? From here on out in the future, I want you guys to comment down below songs that you think hit, or maybe you used to love them and they don't quite hit the same. And I'll react to those in part 2, part 3, part 4, and part 10 because we're doing a million views, baby. Gotta start it off easy with Mo Bamba.
Ballin' like my nigga Mo. Bitch, West, I ain't a motherfucking joke.
You know, it's definitely a little cringe. I think any song that gets this big has to crash just as hard as it rose. I don't think it really still hits anymore. It's kind of cringe. Maybe in like 5 more years, it's gonna hit a little different. 2012, 2 Chainz, I'm different.
Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Middle finger up to my competition. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
I never realized how trash the drums were in this song. This song definitely do not hit the same. Come on. I'm sorry, 2 Chainz. Song can't live on any further. 2016 OG Macko, you guessed it.
Bitch, you guessed it. Woo. You was right. Bitch, you guessed it. Glah, fuck nigga on sight. Bitch, you guessed it.
Bro, honestly, this song was a little ahead of its time. In 2014, this dropped. This was like the Mo Bamba before the Mo Bamba. I feel like if this dropped in 2021, people would be like, damn, this is hella interesting. OG Macko ahead of his time. I think it still hits. I think it did age well. Or maybe it didn't age well, but it's just like, I still respect the creativity of it. 2017 EXO Tour Life.
I don't really care if you cry.
Honestly, it was very, very overplayed, but it really does still hit. Like, Uzi's writing on this is borderline perfect. His performance is great. But it's not my favorite timeless Uzi song. There's actually one that it would have been an overwhelming yes, it do still hit. And that song is... Damn, want to talk about timeless. That shit is fucking timeless. 2014, Ray Schremer, No Type.
I don't got no type.
Nah.
Bad bitches is the only thing that I like. You ain't got no life.
Nah.
Cups with the ice and we do this every night.
Hey.
I ain't checked the price.
I think if you would have picked any other Ray Schremer song, I probably would have said that it does still hit, but this one, I don't know. It was like their first one, and then after that, it was like every track was a banger. I'm gonna say, nah, it doesn't still hit. Post Malone, White Iverson.
Watch out, oh, watch out, oh, watch out, oh, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, oh, yeah. Spending all my fucking pay. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke up. So if I see it, I like about that from the start. I'm with some white girls and I love them to coca.
Yeah. This shit still hit, bro. This is such a good song, man. Wow, I haven't listened to this one in a long time. Nah, this one's fire. Still fire. Designer Panda?
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just at the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helm.
Hell no. Nah, bro, if you bumping Panda in 2021, I feel sorry for you. This song do not hit anymore. Lil Yachty One Night 2015.
I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night.
Nah, bro, this shit's still fucking hits, bro. This song is fucking so good. Big one night stan, honestly. Honestly, the Lil Boat mixtape, I'm a stan. Such a good project. Something about it. I don't know. I don't have the time to sit here and explain why. This shit still hit. 2010, Beamer, Benz, or Bentley.
Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. Your scheming don't affect me.
I'm fresh, I'm fly, I'm so damn. More than 500 horses when I roll by. I'm calm, I'm cool, they think brand new.
Yeah, I think this song has legendary status at this point. I mean, this shit still knocks. And dude, I just love Swizz Beatz, man. I feel like not that he's underrated, but man, I just wish like more new rappers would work with him. I love Swizz Beatz. This shit still hits, for sure. If you're riding around New York and you're bumping this, it's gonna hit. YFN Lucci, Every Day We Lit, 2016.
Every day we lit, yeah. You can't tell me shit, yeah. Remember I was broke, yeah. Now I'm getting rich, yeah.
Yeah, when you diamond colder than a bitch, then you know you lit. When you quick to take a nigga bitch, then you know you lit.
Every day we lit, yeah. Every day we lit, yeah.
This one, I don't know. I don't know that I ever really liked this song. I think PNB Rock has made way better hooks since then. Something about saying Every Day We Lit is kind of cringe in 2021. I mean, people still say the word lit. I still say the word lit. But something about Every Day We Lit. I don't know. I feel indifferent about this one. You guys let me know in the comments. Ace Hood Bugatti, 2013.
I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Is a bitch. 100k I spun that on my wrist. $200 spun that on your bitch. Do me your model, put that on my list. Or that he going at foreign again. Killing the scene, bring the core in the end.
This is another one that's interesting. The energy in this song is crazy. I forgot. I mean, Ace Hood's verse still goes hard. Ace Hood goes hard. I feel like he doesn't get the appreciation he deserves. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think this one still hits in 2021. I just don't think I could really ride around bumping this and get into it. I mean, it's cool to listen back to it, but nah. Don't still hit. Tyga, Rack City.
Rack City, bitch. Rack City, bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s on your titties, bitch. 100D, VIP, no guest list. TT Raw, you don't know who you fucking with. Got my other bitch, fucking with my other bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't sell a bit.
How is this song literally the same exact song as Taste? Taste is literally the 2021, or when the hell did that come out? Last year? 2019? I don't know. Taste was just the new Rack City. It was just Rack City Reloaded like 9 or 10 years later. I used to love this song when I was younger, when I was in high school. Oh my God, it's so cringe to think back to it. I loved Tyga so much. No disrespect to him, but hell no, this shit do not still hit. No way. Rack City. Famous Dex, Japan.
Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't doing no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the ground. Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. This song is still really good. This song is still better than a lot of songs that come out in 2021. Shout out Dexter. Hope you're doing well. Japan still goes hard. Migos T-shirt.
Young nigga poppin' with a pocket full of cottage. Whoa, chemo, stop it. Chopper aimin' at your noggin. Had to call the addict, then the chopper had to chop it. Niggas pocket watchin', so I gotta keep the rocket.
Hell yes. Hell yes. T-shirt still goes hard, for sure. Probably one of my favorite Migos songs, to be honest. I would still bump this in 2021, for sure. Make sure you comment down below songs that you think still hit or don't hit anymore if you want to see me react to part two, if we're ever even gonna do a part two. It's up to you guys. Make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're not, and of course, water pack. Drink up, stay hydrated.